So yesterday we had a lot of negative attention on our city of Grand Rapids. There was a killing. A man shot 7 different people. He injured 2 others. 7 of them died. 2 of them were injured. He shot a cop car up. There was a freeway chase. The whole 9 yards. And so today the city's kind of in shock and trying to recover and deal with the whole thing. So there's sort of an impromptu little memorial kind of service, a little candlelight vigil here at Avalon Park downtown right off the river. So we came to check it out and kind of just see what's going on.
We are!
That they may find refuge and comfort under the shadow of thy wings, Lord Jesus, and find in thee all that they need for this life and a better life to come. We pray too, Lord, for the family of him who perpetrated this crime. Lord, we can scarcely imagine how they are feeling as well at these moments, and we pray for them that they may also find refuge in Jesus Christ. Help them, Lord. Help them to look up. Help us all to look up, above and beyond the grave.
Be able to reach our youth, our children, before they get to the point of no return. Before they get to the point of no return. Because we now have witnessed what happens when people get to the point of no return. And we don't want this no more.
Well, I'm City Commissioner Ruth Kelly, and I represent the Second Ward. My family lives in the Second Ward, and many of you live in the Second Ward.
Louder!
I am so happy that so many of you have come out tonight to this vigil to remember all of those who died yesterday and all of those who were afraid. And I hope that what comes out of this, out of the worst, should come the best. And I hope that what comes out of this is a stronger community where we reach out to each other, neighbor to neighbor, friend to friend, family member to family member, communicate and support each other. This coming
It was Shannon and Rick Fights, whom I just met today for the very first time. And they started a Facebook page, and then my organization jumped in today. My organization is the Tolerance, Equality, and Awareness Movement. We do a lot of work on the bullying policies in schools, as well as the non-discrimination ordinance that in Holland.
Oh, okay.
So we're about to launch a diversity and inclusion program. But this work, this event goes along with,